Hey there, just want to quick share with you about an Excel beta I recently came across that can help you with leading zeros. And a leading zero, all it is just zeros in front of whatever numbers or characters you have in a cell. The trouble with leading zeros is that they don't stay. Unless you apply some kind of special formatting to them, they just disappear. For example, let's say I type a couple of zeros here. Notice how it deletes them. It doesn't keep them. So I did a whole tutorial, which I'll link to here, on ways that you can add leading zeros. But if you have Office 365, you may have access to some betas. And if you do have the leading zeros beta, you'll find it in your Excel options. So go into your file menu, go to your options, and go to advanced. Scroll down, you're gonna see here automatic data conversion beta. And there's other things that you can do here, but the one I'm focusing on is the first option to remove leading zeros and convert to a number. So what does that mean? If you keep this checked off, Excel will behave as it does now and remove any leading zeros, converting that to a number. If you uncheck it, it will maintain the leading zeros. One thing you'll need to be aware of is that it will convert your number to text if it has a zero in the front. But let me just show you, uncheck this box, click OK. And now, when you type zeros in front, notice how they stay in place and they are formatted as text. And you can tell that it's text because of this little green triangle here in the top left corner of each cell. There might be some limitations with that, but I think for the most part, if you have a zero in front of a value, it means you're working with ID numbers, phone numbers, things that you normally would not calculate. So that is an option that you can try turning on if you have access to the beta. And because it is a beta, I don't know yet if this is something that's going to be rolled out and kept long term or if it's going to disappear tomorrow. But I did want to make you aware that it was there now and you can go ahead and give it a try. Thanks for watching, and for more tutorials like this, click on these links. Thanks.